I'm cleaning the our guest room. My husband's son used this a few months ago, and now he just moved out. So I'm gonna wash these linens and make it pretty again for our next guests. You know, it's really handy if you just buy a duvet cover or a comforter cover, so you don't have to wash the entire comforter or the duvet. You just have to wash the cover. Because if you wash the entire comforter, it's gonna take some time to dry it. Okay, so I'm gonna bring this to the washer.
Next step, I need assistance from my little helper here. But I need to check under the bed if there are some debris over there, so he will not choke. I call this babe my baby shark. Wala kasing tutulong sa akin dito, kaya siya lang ang katulong ko. Shark is now cleaning the guest room. Siya lang yung tutulong sa akin dito. And baby shark is very helpful.
Thank you.
He's going to his home. I don't know if he knows what to do. Baby Shark is going home. There. Okay, so now the guest room is clean. I'll just put the clean linens once I'm done with washing them. So this is our guest room, and this is ready for the next guest that we're gonna have.